inputs coming in from the BJP camp, or rather the NDA camp as well from Maharashtra. The big scoop that we're getting for our viewers, BJP is firm on contesting 30 to 32 seats in Maharashtra. Shinde camp wants to fight on 16 to 18 seats. Let's go back to Arunil. You know, going by this, Ajit Pawar ke liye bahut kam seatein bachti hain. क्या अजीत पवार कैंप इस बात से खुश है, क्योंकि बीजेपी बहुत स्पष्ट कह चुकी है अकॉर्डिंग टू सोर्सेस कि 30 से 32 सीटों पर वो लड़ना चाहती है।
बस अजी, लास्ट नाइट a key meeting which went on for hours was held at the Sayadri guest house, wherein Home Minister Amit Shah, after his grand public sabha in Chhatrapati Sambhaji Nagar, reached Mumbai. He basically had a meeting with the Deputy CM Ajit Pawar, who is the leader of his own NCP faction party, and with CM Eknath Shinde. Now, the main opposition is from several leaders from CM Eknath Shinde's camp particularly, and they have voiced that opposition as well. In Amravati against Navneet Rana, it has been voiced by Anand Rao Arsul. In Konkan also, it has been voiced by Ramdas Kadam, who is a senior leader from CM Shinde's camp. So basically what Home Minister Amit Shah told them is that the main mission is 400 par, and everybody basically should work together for it.
Right.
The BJP basically feels, as per their survey also, that they should be contesting on as many as 32 seats. That basically leaves CM Shinde camp with only 10 to 12 seats and Ajit Pawar with only 4 seats. But
All right.
BJP feels that if the candidates contest on their symbol, that is the lotus symbol, the chances are very high as compared to the bow and arrow or
All right.
the clock symbol.